Nicole here with Whaat Wednesday. And do you ever have anything under your bed or under your sink that you just don't want people to see, or just makes your apartment or dorm room just look a little bit more trashy? Well, something that you can do is you can put a curtain rod right underneath it, and then you can hang little curtains, little pink curtains. And this will prevent people from seeing anything that you don't want to be seeing.